They were just dropped off about half an hour ago.
Why?
They needed somewhere to sleep.
Don't they have a home?
Not that we know of.
Why are they scratching?
It's called scabies.
Who are they?
We don't know.
They don't speak English.
Where did they come from?
We don't know that either.
Sorry, John, told you.
Weren't their bags?
They don't have any. We don't know anything about them.
It's all a bit of a mystery, Gus.
I like solving mysteries. What are your names? What are your names? Where do you come from? This is England.
Breakfast.
Frank, you have difficulties with communication.
No, I don't.
I didn't understand that.
Manchester United!
What?
He said Manchester United.
How can they possibly know Manchester United when they don't even know where they live?
Ferdinand!
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 Ferdinand! Bruni! Giggs! Ferdinand!
Frank! Lampard! No, just Frank. Gus!
Wofe Moroko wa? Ade!
Dayo!
It's breakfast time, boys. Breakfast, yeah?
They have got names, you know.
It's not fair.
Oh, Lily, come on.
Why can't Tracy look after us?
Because I'm not allowed anyone from the dumping ground here without Cam.
That's stupid.
Yeah, I know it probably seems that way. But if anything went wrong, Mike could be responsible.
But nothing would go wrong.
Yeah, but we can't take that chance.
Lily,
look, I know it's a stupid rule, but stupid rules deserve to be broken. Don't tell Cam.
Ade, you have something too, eh? Hmm?
That's an egg.
Bok, 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 bok.
Who knows what an egg is stupid?
He look a bit Ade for.
So, where am I at the end?
Yeah, but he might be used to the emu ones.
Emus are from Australia?
Duh.
Solve a mystery yet, Gus?
Your names are Ade and Dale. And what Oluruka?
Take, what for one canton, so?
They like football.
Manchester United.
Really? They sleep in the same bed. Ade has nightmares and the scabies are a lot better now.
What are scabies?
The parasites that burrow under your skin.
Ugh, that's disgusting.
Ugh.
Oh, hey, that's enough of that.
Yeah, I mean, it's not their fault.
Bow or knee?
Oh, you are joking me.
Oh, Mike, is it all right for Carmen to come back for lunch with Lily?
I thought you had a half day because Cam's out.
Her meeting got cancelled.
Okay.
So, Gus, where did Ade and Daya come from?
That's my next question.
Bashirini, how could they be?
A soul.
You mean money?
A bayati yagba. A yagba.
A call draw me what for?
You swam ashore?
Ben. Juicy me. Jackalope aboard.
You haven't said why you came.
How would you like to come to Lily's for lunch today?
Today? Really?
But it's a surprise, so you mustn't call her, OK?
Oh, OK.
And it's probably best you don't mention it to anyone else.
OK.
Oh, please. It'd be a double surprise.
It's not up to me.
Yeah, well, Cam probably would have asked me. She just forgot.
We'd be much better with three, wouldn't it?
Yes. Wait, T, we're not supposed to tell anyone. Guess what?
What? What are you doing?
Waiting for you. All set for Lily's get well party.
I only told T. I only told Johnny.
You said it was a party.
It's not a party, it's just lunch. And I'm cooking.
Yeah, well,
they're playing football.
Are they playing football?
Yes.
It sounds really...
Should we go play football?
Yeah,
then?
Yeah, I think we should go play football.
Listen, there's something I didn't quite explain. Cam's not going to be there, so I shouldn't even take Carmen. OK, as long as Mike says yes. You promise not to tell anyone?
Yep.
Did someone hit you?
Gus?
I don't know.
Well, you've been interrogating him all morning.
But I haven't got to the end. I mean, back to the beginning. I mean, I haven't solved the mystery yet.
Come on.
Who hit you?
What for money to know?
Was it your mum and dad? Mama, Papa?
Rara, only bomb.
A gun. It was someone with a gun.
I only bomb purple.
Lots of guns.
Soldiers?
Rara, I only bomb.
No, just men with guns.
Musa?
You both ran.
Where?
Sita. A sack of money to walk up and see.
Bin bags?
Farah.
And rubbish tip.
Farah.
Oh, you're hidden the rubbish tip.
Ben. Over a sit up. Why me?
They shot people.
Bobo one.
Everyone. It's really.
Keep off,
Mama, Papa.
We've solved the mystery of Ada and Dale.
Okay, go on then.
They came in the back of a lorry and were thrown out by the driver who then drove off. The lorry came over from France on the ferry. The lorry came from Italy, where they paid the driver with money their grandfather gave them. Abby?
Ben.
How do you know this?
I haven't finished. They went to Italy on a small boat from Africa, which capsized in the sea. Ada and Dale had to swim ashore. Luckily, the money was wrapped in plastic. Abby?
Ben.
Who told you this?
I haven't finished.
Okay.
They crossed the Sahara Desert in a land...
The Sahara Desert?
Quiet! With lots of other people. This was because they had to run away from home.
Oh, why? Careful now, that's hard.
Because men with guns killed everyone in the village, including the mum and dad. Ada and Dale escaped because they're hidden in a rubbish dump.
How did you figure all this out?
It's simple when you know how.
I'll get the phone.
No food?
No food.
You want to eat? Go on, eat, eat.
Hiya. Should you be going?
Plenty of time.
Okay.
Actually, I might get going.
Okay. Deciding what she was having for tea.
Well, thanks for doing this, Tracy.
No problem. You just concentrate on your meeting.
Lily, your flat's lovely.
Yeah, it's really nice and clean. And there's so much stuff.
Hang on.
Oh,
why are they laughing?
I think he's saying you just got to use your right hand.
Hey. I'm using both hands.
Yeah, I know, but do you mean just use this hand? Right.
So what's the left for?
It seems Ada and Dio won't be staying.
What do you mean?
The social worker's coming over with someone from immigration. We need to have them ready to go.
Okay, I'll get the clothes ready.
Go where?
You're not just gonna send them back.
Not when they've come all this way.
Oh, they're illegals, aren't they? Immigration can do what they want.
Right. One for you, one for you, and one for you.
This is so cool. And we can do whatever we want.
Anything you like. You can cut, paint, rip, staple. We can have our little fashion show.
Yeah, we can make it a competition. Mine's definitely gonna win. Can you help me, Tracy?
And me. We can do it all together. We can have an anti-fashion show. The Rebel Collection by the Team DG.
We can't let Addy and Dio be sent back.
Okay. Okay, so we stall immigration until we think of a long-term plan.
So you need a short-term plan.
What if they went missing?
Then immigration wouldn't find them.
Exactly.
So we don't need a short-term plan.
No, girls. Going missing is the short-term plan. Right?
Right. The attic's never used, so we can hide them up there.
What will they sleep on?
Beanbags. We'll have to make it comfy for them.
We need games. Things to make them feel at home.
What are they going to eat?
Whatever we can get out of the kitchen.
Look, this stuff's got to be planned right down to the last second. You got your bedroom, you got your chill zone. It's just like a studio apartment.
Nah, it's totally rank. How are they gonna go toilet?
I've worked out a bathroom schedule. About 5 just in cases a day.
Okay, and what about food?
That's another rota. There's also exercise, entertainment, and education.
Sierra Buada, Sierra Television.
Be
your dad. Are you alright, Mr. Hamster? Oh, yes, you are. Oh, yes, you are. Hey! Obe!
Now, food.
I think the boys like the ants, yeah?
Right, we'll leave you two to get settled in.
Yeah?
Ade and Dio have gone missing.
What?
Run away. Liked it.
We cannot find them anywhere.
Harry said he saw them packing a parcel of food.
Oh, no. This is a disaster. There's someone from immigration due right now.
OK, I'm ready.
Stunning.
Radiant. Mirror.
Goatee! Modelling a cheeky little creation. Available to buy for the bargain price of £1,000. And Carmen, looking absolutely stunning in the PS to resist stocks.
And not forgetting the amazing Tracy Deaker herself.
Phone's ringing.
Yes, lady in the front row.
Phone's ringing.
Oh.
Hello?
Tracy, can you come back? The two new boys have gone missing.
What?
The immigration officer is on his way over now. I've got to go out and try and find them. Get in a cab. I'll give you the money. Just get here as quickly as you can, please.
I'm just leaving.
Great. Bye.
I've got to go back to the dumping ground.
What? But what about all the mess?
I don't know.
Careful, Harry. Beaker?
Listen, this is an emergency. I need you to babysit while I come back to the dumping ground.
What? What happened to Cam?
She's not here. She never was.
Oh, so you want me to cover your back?
Listen, this is the plan. I want you to call a cab. Get it to meet you around the corner. Come to my flat. Get the taxi to wait.
1, 2, 3!
You look after Carmen, T and Lily. Thank you. While I take the taxi back to the dumping ground.
Whoa, 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 run that by me again. OK, so I call a cab. I meet it around the corner. I get to your flat. Tell the taxi to wait. I basically save your job. And you give me, let's say, 30 quid?
30?
Have we got a deal?
Deal.
The 90s girl band.
Is that the boys back? Oh, I like the new look, Tracy.
Was the speaker's idea? Well, I see I came along just in time. Right, you sort out the pigsty, I'll go and make lunch.
Whatever we do, we can't make any more mess.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Cam's got this special relaxing oil in the bathroom.
And there's these, for peace and serenity.
Rub in to absorb the stresses of the day.
We could turn the whole flat into a spa.
Yeah, we could walk around with dressing gowns and towels on our heads.
And be calm and blissful.
Gus, I know you know something. Gus.
Practicing.
What, this time?
Practicing.
Just tell me where Ade and Dio are and I'll let you carry on.
Basement!
Hello?
I'm just going to have another check in the garden.
OK.
Hello, Tracy.
Sapphire, is everything all right?
Oh, yeah, yeah. No, the flat's tidy, the girls are chilling, and I'm just doing lunch.
Really?
Well, yeah, I mean, it's not exactly brain surgery, is it? Just have to keep control.
Cool. Well, I'll be back as soon as I can, OK? Bye.
OK, bye.
They're gone.
Do you really think I'm that dumb?
No, they're really gone.
They couldn't have understood the plan.
Please don't tell me you've been keeping them up here.
We were saving them.
Locked in an attic where it's dark after everything they've been through. Is that really the brightest idea?
Divine.
I am totally relaxed.
Do you know what we're missing?
Mash the avocado until creamy.
Okay.
Yeah, like that.
What are you doing?
Face masks. Natural ingredients, so good for the skin.
Michael, it's immigration. You know, Phil.
Tracy. Tracy? This is the emigration officer and the social worker who are dealing with Ade and Dio.
Are they going to send them back?
Back?
To where they came from.
No, of course not. No, they can stay in this country till they're 18.
Yeah, and we've got a great foster family who speak Yoruba. So, it's good.
Oh, that's fantastic. Why don't we go see if we can find them?
Yeah, good idea.
Would you like some coffee?
Think, where would they hide?
Ade! Dio!
Dio!
Ade!
I need water. Ow.
Hey, what's wrong?
Carmen, what have you done? My eyes are burning.
I haven't done nothing.
Ow. Oh, you idiots! You saw me chopping chilies on here!
Chilies? Are you joking? Saffron will
go... No, Carmen!
Dio! Ade!
Wait.
What?
Where did they hide when the gunman came?
In a rubbish dump.
You could have been killed. Sapphire?
What?
Oh, it's okay. I'm here now. It's all right, you're safe, okay? Don't cry.
We're not crying. It's because of the chilies.
What happened?
Look, don't blame me. I put the fire out.
Tracy!
Are you on some kind of mission to put all the kids into hospital?
No, I just can't believe you lied to me and Mike.
I was doing it for Lily.
It's totally irresponsible. You left four children on their own.
You made me come back here.
When are you going to learn? Rules are there for a reason.
They're not, though. In any other family, she'd be allowed mates over.
Look, we've been through this.
But I'm the only reason you fostered her, and now you won't give me any say. I know I shouldn't have done it. I'm really sorry. I was just trying to be Lily's sister.
So, does this mean that we can't visit Lily again?
Would you want to?
Yeah, it was really fun.
We could have little cards printed. Beaker's babysitting service, if you want your kids blinded.
Oh, yeah, and your house burned down.
No lunch. So, same time again next week.
Right, guys, I'm careful, you know.
Oh, let me get the other bag.
All right.
Doctor Who, Saturday at 6 on BBC One and BBC One HD.
Access all areas this Easter on CBBC.
A dream wedding, the perfect venue, the blushing bride. The dashing groom.
Just see, I do already.
And a great party. Everything you need for the big fab wedding weekend. All this bank holiday weekend on the CBBC channel.